去休息，休息了将近六分钟，在第二节七分钟的时候才又重新上场，可见的教练已经对林书豪接下来要连打三天的赛程做出准备，帮他调节体力。以上是最新赛况直播。
好，谢谢柏林。看得出来，目前林书豪还有主将甜瓜安东尼两个人的默契也开始逐渐的发挥了。而23岁的林书豪上场两个星期，几乎每一天都在改写篮球殿堂 NBA 的历史。不光是华裔、亚裔认同林书豪，就连美国的主流文化也跟着拥抱好小子。而这批篮坛黑马的崛起，超越了运动领域。虽然免不了招来了种族歧视风波，但仍然抹杀不了哈佛小子的传奇。一片蛙鸣声中，林书豪顶着大太阳在船上放长线钓大鱼。球场上横冲直撞的好小子，在水上照样可以。原来阳光男孩动静两相宜。缔造球场大惊奇，他出身华裔，拥有哈佛文凭，有天分却没有伯乐，阴错阳差替补上场，他的 NBA 篮球路峰回路转，所有戏剧张力一应俱全。
This is a guy people thought was the trainer when he walked into the Madison Square Garden, and now suddenly he's starting and scoring 38 on Kobe. I mean, that's the greatest story ever. He has great character. He's humble. You know, he has some swag to him now. You know, he chest bumps and grabs his jersey. I mean, let's not turn him into a
He's not an angel. Oh, okay.
No, he's not an angel.
林书豪不只是好球员，个性态度样样讨人喜欢。他太具启发性，跨越了运动领域，一夕之间打进主流文化，一块璞玉就此发光。
We have scripts for what black men can do. We have scripts for what white women can do. We have scripts for what Asian men can do. This guy has a spelling bee or built a plane. No one would be surprised. But we have scripts for basketball that say that black males are supposed to be dominating this sport, and maybe really, really tall white guys. And he challenges that script.
教觉得林书豪传奇加油，就连一向尖酸刻薄的体育记者，在林书豪面前也变成粉丝。
I think it's maybe a little bit easier to identify with him than say a Yao Ming, for example. I mean, you know, we love Yao Ming and love to see him do well, but you know, how many of us are